That was Danielle Zelkowski reporting. A California jury has found a man guilty of attacking Paul Pelosi in his home last October. David DePape told the court that he was looking for then-House Speaker Nancy Pelosi when he broke into the couple's San Francisco home. The jury found DePape guilty of assaulting the immediate family member of a federal official and attempted kidnapping. He could face a maximum of 30 years in prison on the first charge and 20 years on the second.